Adrien, you just got to Dallas. Errol Spence, Mikey Garcia fight weekend. You got 6-4 here.
Yeah, man.
You guys just came from Houston.
We about to do what we do.
We finna have a nice time. So we gonna have a nice time. You
hey, understand? Life is short. Live every day. We're not guaranteed tomorrow. Is that one of those you have to step on?
Hey, man. They get crazy downstairs.
Yeah, that was crazy. That's star power. That's what celebrities get. You got mobbed.
I know, but you can't win.
It happens everywhere, right?
Yeah.
Not like that, though.
It's been crazy, though.
Why?
I don't know.
You've been like on a tour almost right now.
Yeah, kind
of. City to city.
This what we finna do, though. We finna get all your shit out of this suitcase so you don't be calling me.
You got deodorant in there?
No.
Could you go get me some, please?
We gotta see what's up. No, yeah,
here. Have you talked to Earl yet?
We talked to Earl every day.
Did you watch the weigh-in? Did you see it?
Yeah, I seen it.
What do you think?
He looked good.
Yeah. 146, came a little light.
Yeah, he looked good. That was
Get all your shit out of here. No phone calls. Hey, bring me. Nah.
Come on, Six.
This shit
about
down here.
Where's
6-4 is funny.
Man. Where's Richardson? How everything been?
Probably downstairs.
How do we been?
I've been here 3 days. It feels like 3 weeks.
For real? I'm
very busy. Yeah, just exhausting.
What day you got here?
Tuesday morning. But it's been good. It's good for both of the fighters. They're getting crazy exposure.
Yeah.
Sure.
First pay-per-view on Fox. Attendance record in Dallas, I think, is 51,000, and they may break it.
This shit crazy, man. This is crazy. What's this? Man. $800 for this.
Quit playing, man. How that shit drip. What are you talking about?
Man. This right here, this is a white.
That's fear of God. That's fire.
White fleece. You're charging all that money.
What would you pay for it?
I would.
No, what would you?
$25. A white fleece? $25.
Adrien, you got to educate him about name brands and.
See, he ain't got no swag, man.
Yeah, I'm going to name brand my ass.
He ain't got no swag. See, that's why.
Adrien just buys stuff because it costs a lot. He don't buy it because if it look good. Something costs a lot, he thinks
it's drip.
He thinks it's good.
It's drip.
What the hell it ain't?
Yes, it is, I'm telling you.
Not for me. Heavy ass shoes.
You said heavy ass shoes?
Pick them up.
Those are Robert Easter's. What did you call them?
Balenciagas.
They heavy as hell.
No, you said.
You know what I mean? You know you ain't got no jeans.
All your shit coming out of here. Mm-hmm. I don't need no phone calls.
Bruh!
I need my All that shit coming out.
Adrien, how long have you known Earl Spence? Since you were
long
kids
time.
Or?
Yeah.
Because he was in the Olympic team?
Yeah, I've known him for a while.
He only started boxing at 16.
I know.
That's very impressive. And right now, I think he's the most feared fighter. Nobody wants to fight him. The second he has a fight, they call him out.
Did who have a fight?
Spence.
They do.
You on, my bro?
Yeah, bye-bye.
y'all know what here?
I'm waiting for James. He should have two
people. What time you gonna get here?
I'm about to call him right now. Worst I have to call Al.
All right, I'm here.
No, I'm about to call him again right now.
Uh-huh.
I'm about to call me again right now.
I think late.
I got you. Alright. Who that?
What time did we leave the club last night, 40? We left late. I swear.
Yeah, it's like false.
You host something tonight, don't you?
No, I don't host tonight. I host
tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
On a Sunday?
Saturday,
man. You tripping.
Is that Tank?
Tank hosts Sunday.
What's up, Tank?
That's it, Elie.
Reporting.
What's up?
I'm good. How are you?
Oh, set back.
Yeah.
Are you here yet?
He won, didn't he?
Yeah, he won. He won. He probably won like a good 8 rounds.
That's what I said too. He can't fight you like that though.
Yeah,
He can't fight you like that. He took too many chances, man.
Yeah. So
Tevin won tonight?
No. When you get here, I'm gonna be ready.
What time you win?
Alright, say that later, I'm gonna call you.
Alright, bet.
What time you win?
He said 12. What a deodorant at?
He still ain't left? Huh?
Hey, people don't know that Tank has a great sense of humor.
Once he opened up to you.
Yeah.
Because at first, he ain't gonna say shit to you.
He ain't gonna say nothing to you.
He'll cut you off.
He's gonna be a stone face motherfucker, when he...
Your stone face and not say shit to you.
When he lighten up to you, then you can see. Oh. He a playful dude, he a colorful dude.
Real colorful.
At
first, you're gonna be on nothing. Where's
this in it?
That plane driving me. You got some more of my stuff over there?
Oh, it's over here. You want these?
No.
It's over here. Oh, I got them pink tennis shoes.
I was gonna run them on.
You guys are gonna run
them on. I was gonna run them on.
I have some deodorant. Me too. I have an
opportunity. I thought we had some.
Ain't nothing in there.
Ellie, could you go downstairs and give me some deodorant, please?
Yeah.